So here we are, about 3 hours from the wedding. And you know, I've been thinking about a few things, trying to go through my vows. It's pretty exciting. Didn't really expect to be this excited. But surprisingly, you know, it's like, now that it's kind of here, it's a little bit, you know, everything's just been kind of happening, right? So, but anyway, so I'm sitting here thinking about my vows. I'm going through them, and you know, it's just, I've gone through them like 5 or 6 times with multiple different revisions, and I don't think that anything I'm gonna say or write down is gonna be, you know, is gonna be enough, right? I don't think I can possibly tell the woman you've been married for 13 years with and had an awesome kid with and just, you know, have grown and learned and lived and loved with for that long. I don't know that anything that I say is gonna be adequate, but let me give it a shot, see how it goes. I'm gonna practice maybe one more time, but so hopefully everything goes well. All right, well, good luck, sweetie.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening's...
You are my protector, my champion, my travel companion, my business partner, and most of all, my best friend. I promise to always be by your side, all the time. I love you always, I love you forever, and I love you till the end of time. And this is my vow to you.
You are there and you're strong. Anywhere that I am strong, when I'm with you, I'm stronger. Anytime I'm sad, or life's giving me a run, or maybe something works giving me a run, or anything else, it's you that I seek comfort. And when I find my passion, my vision, my desire, it's where I find you. I don't know that I can ever be everything to you that you want to be. But I vow to love you fiercely. I vow to be your greatest friend and your most difficult adversary. I vow to be kind, to be gentle, and forgiving to you. I vow to adore you when you're at your worst and be amazed by you when you're at your best. But most of all, I vow to be your friend and your partner in this life, for as long as my mind needs.
Be what I am.
chocolate pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing please me more than you.
Oh, let me go home. Through the jungle, through the dark, girl, I've never loved one like you.